You said the Patriots name.
Fuck you. You're out. Whoever said that, get the fuck out.
Barry. It was Barry.
That's just the name of my car.
I just passed out on Mike. Who said that shit?
Fuck you, coach. I'll make money without you.
Fuck you then. I don't need your weak ass anyway. You can play the game for 2 years. You got 2 wins. Get out my face.
Oh, dude, this race is crazy.
Fake ass Kobe Bryant. That's why you missed.
Oh, move, bear, move,
nigga.
What is that even mean? Let's keep.
What are you calling? I'm the Patriot.
Oh, you heard
19th
him?
Patriot.
You heard him? He's a 19th
fuck
Patriot.
Fuck coach, just on my coach tomorrow. Fuck.
I don't care. I didn't want your weak ass anyways.
I know I have the money making the group bro. Anyway.
Yeah, four wins. And we together have the same amount as wins.
What the fuck?
I'm not impressed.
You blew up. Your player just blew up, coach. What you gonna do then?
I don't got Gustavo. I don't care.
You gotta pay for this
medical
bill,
though.
I'm not paying
no,
for shit.
Gus is the one that blew up. I'm the one that's blew up, coach.
Bro, this workplace does not provide insurance. You signed up and you died. That's a new problem.
Coach, how are you gonna do me like that?
Hey, I didn't say I was providing insurance now, did I? You did.
It's in my contract.
What contract?
The contract was signed.
I paid you off with a burger, that's it.
No, Coach, you actually signed me up, Coach.
I didn't sign you for shit. I just said I need motherfuckers who are willing to work. And you said, yeah, I'll work.
But I need the insurance. You said, yeah, I'll give it to you, son.
I said, fuck no. I said, you could work. I said, I'll think about it. And I thought about it, and I said, no.
No, hell no, coach. You fucking playing me, coach. I'm gonna go sue your ass.
Sue me.
Better get ready.
This isn't even a legal fucking corporation anyway. I'm going to jail for this shit.
I can't see! I'm laughing too hard!
I can't see you trying to understand what
you're saying. I'm gonna rush the fuck out of you, don't play me.
Hey, slow down,
that's why
man.
I left. That's why I became slow the Patriot.
Down. Ooh, he became a Patriot.
I don't care. That's why Patriots lost to a backup quarterback this year.
I'm a Steeler right now.
For sure.
No,
he just kissing ass. You're stealing last place.
No. He's dead. No. I'm not paying you shit.
You're a crisp, dude. I'm a ghost.
They be like, who's that splitting in the car? I'm like, oh, I don't know.
But he's on your roster, coach.
Not anymore.
You cold.
Nigga out here playing his all dirty.
He cold hearted, huh?
I didn't say nothing about damn insurance.
You fucking retard! Why did you try to do that?
I tried getting into you.
Wait for me! It's not my fault, Edgar fucking bumped me.
We should wait for him, like right here.
I'm cruising. Cruise speed.
We're not gonna make it.
I'm gonna lay off the gas. We are.
Oh yeah, there's some.
Are we going out?
No.
No.
I hit the speed boost.
God damn it!
Man, that's cruising speed? That's just
we're
just.
You guys think I should get coach?
We do. We
hit. Be honest.
We hit.
Do you think I deserve coach of the year? Oh. Yes or no?
Oh,
my bad.
Coach of the year or what?
No.
Okay, he's right there.
You guys then. So you guys are fired anyways.
I guess it's too though. Exactly!
With your reckless ass driving, you killed one of my workers!
You killed me!
You just got demoted! You got demoted to fucking toilet kill! Fucking toilet cleaner!
Toilet kill!
This is a toilet killer! He's what I call stab the toilet!
I didn't hit the boost! I didn't hit the boost!
See, that's why I fired your ass in the first place. You can't even hit the fucking boost. You're killing my workers.
Oh shit.
I lost my best worker. Myself.
I fucked your wife.
Ooh. Dang, he fucked your wife.
He's talking about you, Coach.
I don't think that was ugly anyways.
He's like, I feel bad for you.
Exactly, I'm gonna buy another one. Shit. What money? Shut your ass up. Another worker.
We killed other workers, coach.
You're the only dead worker here.
Yeah, I haunted them to scare them away. And it worked.
You still gotta pay him.
I ain't paying you shit, Gustavo. You're the worst worker I had. You were taking breaks. You literally got killed.
How is that my fault, Coach? I didn't even take breaks.
You're supposed to see it coming.
How, Coach?
You try to blame your death on me? I told you, you know what you're signing up for on the Facebook
ad. This fucking Patriot, man. He a cheater, man.
I'm a Patriot!
I'm a Steeler.
Shut up and go sign somebody else, Tom Brady. You're as old as Tom Brady, so you're gonna break your back when you're driving. Watch.
Oh no, I'm 19.
Hell no, you're 19 plus however much equals 40. I'm not doing that fucking math. I'm the coach for a reason. My work can do that shit. Nah.
You got me hella fucked up, bro. You got me hella fucked up. You got me hella fucked up, bro. Get the fuck back there.
Like, you're officially, or not, you're Bear. Gus, you're officially the worst worker I've ever had. And I used to have Bear.
What? What did I get fired?
Bear. Oh no, you still. Man, I told you got fired because you were complaining to me about some insurance bullshit. I told you there's no insurance in this.
That was me.
Gus is dead. I'm not worried about him. Let's just go. He's about to come over here haunting me for his check. I'm like, what are you gonna do with that shit?
That's where he died.
What does he want me to do? Give me some ghost money? Get some ghost money, buy some ghost Jordans or some shit. This isn't Fortnite, I ain't helping you.
You're supposed to help me, coach.
You got caught in the storm. And I ran away.
I looked up to you, though.
I don't care, that's the you problem.
You're a homie.
I'm Mexican, don't ever call me that. I'm a wetback at most.
Fuck my nut. You're a fucking hunky.
Man, shut your ass up. That's why you ass got fired.
Again?
You fucking hole! I hate you!
I wasn't trying to hit you, so I had to jump. I should have hit your ass. I know it.
Domestic violence, I see.
Talking about the nigga who killed me.
Yo, this is looking my favorite race.
You killed me, bro.
Oh yeah, that's why I fired you. Cause you driving all reckless and shit, killing all my workers.
You were totally killing that way, dude.
Gus, I fired you because you can't fucking drive.
I fired you because you did.
This is your stupid ass driver killed me, bro. You ran into me, bro.
You guys are both at fault. Just know I'm not paying for no legal bullshit that I got to deal with.
I'm gonna police on you, bro.
Yeah, well, what phone? You can't even pick up a phone no more, you fucking ghost.
You fucking ghost.
I'm the best coach ever.
Hell no, you're the worst coach ever in the league.
I'll hire you.
You're like the Browns.
You're gonna be cleaning toilets, watch.
Fuck me. I'm a ghost, I can't pick up nothing.
Exactly.
It's just gonna
so
be
that's
standing
why your ass got fired.
So you rehired me and fired me?
Hell yeah.
Give me my paycheck.
For what? You're just standing there with your useless ass? You can't even clean the damn toilet?
You owe me $1 million, man. You lay your
I owe you
money.
Shit.
Insurance
you didn't even
money.
Fucking win. You lost.
You still had to pay me?
Hey, didn't I tell you there's no insurance here? I don't even have any legal documents for this business. As far as we're concerned, we're all illegal right now. And if I go down...
Fuck no! I'm not gonna sign with the American motherfucker.
Hey, no.
Not you, fucking beaters.
If I go down, we're all going down. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck no, I'm an American
no,
Association.
Did you used to work for
no,
the coach?
Just because you signed to an American company just doesn't mean you get papers. Your guy still has no green card. We're all going to jail. Damn straight.
That's how you do last place, bitch, nigga. Yeah.